You're in the wrong place. Away!
I said hey!
Who are you? What are you doing here?
My name is Neptune, I have you know, and are you the hooded one?
Hooded one? What in the world are you talking about? Who's the hooded one?
You are! Zack said that there was a Saiyan in US 9 training right now, wearing a hood, so that makes you the hooded one.
What? Oh, I told Zack I wanted to go with Mysterious Stranger.
What is that?
It sounded cooler. It just sounded cooler. So... what? Why did you came all the way out here just to find me?
I know why you're training all the way out in the mountains.
Touché. So, who are you?
I told you I'm Neptune.
And where are you from?
Nowhere.
No one's from no-
hard dimension.
Okay, yeah, that does pretty much sound like nowhere.
So, are you gonna come along?
No, I know what you want. Zark expects me to come back into the action and probably fight a load of demons and such, but to be honest, I'm training right now. I'm sorry, I really don't have time to like come along and fight some interdimensional army or whatnot, but come and find me some other time, okay? Yeah? Is that cool with you?
Jeez, at least your other soul is a lot more enthusiastic than you.
Wait. What did you say?
Yourself.
Really? You do? So how is he? I haven't seen that guy in years. Is he doing alright? How's he been?
Well, he's sort of got a girlfriend now.
Wait, tell me now. Did they get married?
I assume so anyway.
Yes! They got married! Yeah, that's what I expect from my other self. I can't believe it. This is brilliant. He's finally growing up. That's so good to hear.
So, when you come along now, you have a change of heart.
Well, I'm still thinking about it, but I really like to hear stories about, you know, my other self. It's because I haven't seen him in a while. So, tell me what you know, and I'll be sure to listen.
Okay.
Imbeciles. You are all imbeciles. All that hard work, all that mining, and all it led to was a lousy 99%. Do you take me for that much of a fool? That is not enough, my liege. With all due respect, the mining's been going on for too long. Maybe we should probably take a break and just... what do you think I would say? Yes? No, you imbecile! I am the king. Therefore, my rules are ordered. Now, you are going to force those people down in those mines. Otherwise, I will restrict you of your jobs and and restrict you of your life. Sorry, it's just that with the mining, we could have a possibility of rupturing the planet's core. In other words, it could. Do you think I care? These crystals are all that matters to me. And if you should fail to produce just one ready for the black market, I will wring your scrawny neck in and feed it to the dogs. Now do your job! Sorry, Belize, right away!
So that's what happened. It's pretty impressive.
Yeah, it kind of is. You yourself really is impressive. And one question. So what are you doing out here? Any particular reason or something?
Well, to be honest, there is a particular reason why I hadn't joined back the patrol. And that is, this planet you're standing on is a planet called Neoa. And it's being invaded by a king who wants to use its resources for the black market. And so the Supreme Kai of Time sent me here. And the only reason why I hadn't come back is because I wanted to do some metal training too. I'm sorry if I've been a little bit grouchy earlier, but I was going to recon ahead just for the sake of finding out. But if you want to come with me, then I can see you're pretty strong in hand, and I'm pretty sure you can handle yourself, so would you like to come along?
Okay, so wait a sec. I found the only one. He's not going to comply, but now he's going to think about going to comply, and he wants me to do a mission now? This rocks so hard! Best thing ever! I'll be sure to acknowledge you now, I promise! So cool here. Why is it so cold?
Oh, I would have given you snowwear, but you decided to.
Well, I just wanted to be cool. What's going on here?
Well, apparently the land has been targeted for a mining facility. Don't know why, but I think it's best if we investigate and stop whoever's behind this. I think first we should head to the village first, that way we'll get some more recon, and then we'll be able to find the person behind this.
Looks like you've become a real strategist while you've been gone.
You think so? Well then, let's go to the village.
Please, don't do anything foolish!
You think I care? That guy's been ordering us for crystals non-stop. It'll never stop. Not until one of us is dead, you hear me?
Look, I know, but just please, my daughter hasn't done anything wrong. Please, just put the gun down. We can discuss this. We can.
You want me to put the gun down, Gramps? You know what? I will put the gun down. Once I put a bullet through her head.
Please, just don't do anything foolish.
What's wrong?
Alright, I'm gonna give you to the count of three, and I like to see some dang money on the floor. Yeah, mate? One. Two. One and a half. One. That's it. I've seen enough of this. I've seen well but enough.
It's okay now. You're safe.
What in the world was that?
Let's just say it was a technique that I wouldn't use on occasions. I got a little angry.
Are you the one?
Are you the one that they call the hooded one?
What do you want to know?
Come inside if you want to know more. Before we start, I need to know something. Why are you here? You didn't come here just for a stroll. So why are you here?
Well, you see.
Wow, this is the story you don't know. None of that. Shame on you. Shame. Now I know the difference between a stroll and a person trying to find his own way in life.
How do you...
Trust me, Saiyan, I know all about you. After all, I've been watching your progress for years now. I've been watching everyone through the years. And obviously you are no different. You have someone special. Someone that you miss with all your heart.
don't just miss him. I owe my life to that guy. It's just that it was so sudden, and he showed up. And then we made a promise to see each other again. Honestly, I'm really in debt to him. He saved my world. He saved my family. Because of that, he gave me a future because of it. If there was a way to pay back my debt, then I...
You want to pay a debt? Then you should join the Time Patrol. I may not know about your friend too much, but what I do know is that this will be a grand way to repay your debt. That is why Miss Neptune is over there, if you catch my drift.
Yeah, that's a good point. Tell me, if you join the Time Patrol, will you make your friend happy? If everyone's happy, then I'm sure you'll be happy too. And no matter what, I'll stay with you to the very end. Got that, partner?
Partner, is it? Oh, very well then, of course. Now, let's liberate this planet for good. Each and every last one of you has failed me! This is all you've been able to find. This is worthless. We need more, Father. With all due respect, they tried their best. Why don't we just leave them alone for a while? But then you understand, son. This will make me millions. Then we'll be rich again. Don't you understand that? This... Who are you? Who are you?
There's only one baby you see.
In the name of the Time Patrol, you are under arrest. Me under arrest? Do you have any idea who I am? Such words like that are ridiculous to me. I am the king here. I am the law. I am the oppression. I am above all. Do you understand me? Yeah, I understand, all right. Understand that you're just an idiot with a costume on.
Everybody lie down now! Everybody lie down!
What? How? Nanomachine, son! Do you have any idea what you're doing? Father, please! That's enough! With all due respect, the Saiyans had enough! Enough? No, this is merely just the beginning! If I can't have my crystals, then he can't have his justice! That's only fair, right? But even so, we can't take another life, Father! Remember what we promised Mother? Mother is dead! And you know it better than anyone else! Now, if you excuse me, I have a Saiyan to kill, and this one is gonna be my platter! I will have his head on a plate!
No chance! You stay away from him! I was told to bring him back and not leave without him! So just leave him alone!
Father, please! Don't do anything you're about to do! Whatever you plan on doing, stop it! You dare defy your king, you insolent little run! Father! Father, what is your problem? Why would you do that? I know you're kind. You think you could just hurt people whenever you feel like it? You think you could just do that to them? No. Why do you always haunt me? I can't take it. People being hurt like that. I can't watch this. I can't take it. I can't take it. I can't take it! You insolent fool! You really think you can just get away by shouting at me, expecting to get away? Then fine, I'll give you everything I got, but you better prepare yourself! I am the king and I will not lose to you! I will not serve a false king! And you will lose here! You got me? You're gonna pay for this. That much I can promise you. Well then. Try me, you Saiyan scumbag! Impossible! How could a Saiyan keep up with me? No, What? Where did he? His power, it's keeping up with father's. It's absolutely extraordinary. Final! Flash! You dang crap! You dirty how could this happen to me?
Hey, boss! That was so cool! What did you do there? That was so awesome! Yeah!
Impossible. A Saiyan with that power is just unbelievable. Aren't they all supposed to be extinct by now? I don't believe it. It's just... At least that's what I used to think. But now I see it differently. Once, I was my father's son. Now, I'm one with a tribe. My father was later arrested. And peace returned to Neoa once again. But my story won't end there. Instead, I stayed behind to rebuild. To rebuild and renew. I gave him a new sword, and we nicknamed it the Sword of Bravery for his valiant efforts. There's no telling what future he might have, but all I can say is that, well, let's just say that I had someone assure that for me. But his dream is expansive. Millions of people follow it. And I hope to do the same too. And it can't just be said by just me. In other words,
His dream could be said in a much larger, more grander scope.
So, you want me to be your partner for good this time?
I've given it some thought, but honestly I couldn't take that guy out on my own. If it wasn't for you, then I would not be here today, you know? I kinda would be dead and choked out a long time ago. It's thanks to you that I was able to stay, you know, stay alive. But I feel like if I do join the Time Patrol, I feel like that I would have a good partner supporting me all the way. So what do you say, Neptune? Good to hear. Well, Neptune, it's good to have you on board. And thank you. And with that, a friendship was born. A partnership was made. And a new chapter for this lost boy had begun. It all started with a simple jump back to the past. The past meeting the future had made him stronger. But once things were sure, what will his future be? And where will it end up? All that can be said, as long as peace is the reality of his world, then peace will be gained for all the universes. His story will continue, now and forever.
I'm not afraid to die.